Hello, I'm going to give you a quick demonstration of Dragon Naturally Speaking. Dragon Naturally Speaking is a command and control type of assistive technology. This means that I can control my computer using only my voice and I don't need to use a mouse or keyboard. So the way this works is that I can give commands to actually have Dragon start listening to what I say. Start listening. Go to sleep. I can also have it go to sleep so that I can talk to you all without having it try to act on the words that I'm saying. Wake up. Start Internet Explorer. Click Form Demo. Click Full Name. Thomas Logan. Press Tab. Go to sleep. Now I have saved a command for my email address so that I can easily input it into this field. Wake up. My work email address. Click radio button. 1. Click checkbox. 1. Press tab. Press tab. Go to sleep. When Dragon is in dictation mode, I am able to speak any type of text and it will try to translate as best as it can. Wake up. Please let me know when the North Carolina t-shirt becomes available. Period. Press tab. Go to sleep. Now I have given focus to a custom control. This control has been made perfectly accessible, so I can easily control it with my voice, with the keyboard, or with the mouse. I'll show you how all three options work. Wake up. Click Next State. Click Previous State. Press Right. Press Right. Mouse grid. 9. 1. 4. 6. 6. Click. Go to sleep. Now you can see from those three options, obviously the best option is having a nice name for the control on the screen because then I can speak it using natural language. Additionally, using the keyboard commands is a nice way to be able to perform functions that don't have a logical speech command. Lastly, the mouse grid was just used to demonstrate to you all how people have to use this technology to interact with software that has not been made accessible. As you can see, that would obviously be the least preferable way to control the screen. Following are some sample sentences from email messages. Please read out loud as if you are dictating to the software. Not too soft, comma, not too loud, comma, clearly but at normal speed, period. This will give Dragon a chance to get used to your voice. Saying punctuation is not required here, but it's a good idea to read at least the periods, comma, commas, comma, and question marks, period. Click pause. The general training for Dragon Naturally Speaking allows it to better adapt to how you specifically pronounce words. And so the best pieces of software in this category allow this type of training. Because we all produce some words and phonemes differently, training is very important for getting the best accuracy out of a command and control utility. Additionally, it's very important to train Dragon on your specific vocabulary that you use in your day-to-day life. The vocabulary of a doctor is very different from the vocabulary of a lawyer, for example. So being able to set up the software to learn from your specific documents or your sent emails is a nice way to allow it to learn what type of language you typically use in your day-to-day work and life.